Hello. So, GIII, no heals, part two. I tweaked my OBS setup a bit because someone complained about my capturing the full screen. So we aren't doing that anymore. Kinda. I mean, actually, screen capture is actually super laggy on Mac for capturing individual windows. So we're capturing the whole screen and then cropping to a window because, of course. But it works well enough. Everything else here is just as hacky, so. Okay, there we go. Anyway, to sum it up, we just are not allowed to use any healing spells or items during battle. That's the entire idea of the challenge. Everything else is pretty much A-okay. Not sure if enemies are actually supposed to run away from you? I had another guy do the same thing previously, and I'm wondering if that's actually a mechanic. New special move, maybe? So heals are allowed outside of battle, but I generally don't use them between fights that much, at least for this really early game stuff. Let's see what I can do about this leg. Looks like there may not be a lot. I usually don't make much use of items because they're kind of slow to activate, but I should really practice with them. Curious what the different impact effects look like for each kind of attack. Yeah, I figured critical would be too slow there.
Yeah.
Oh yes.
I feel the power. All right, we did it.
Did he even swing his sword there? A bit too fast, actually. Maybe Alfina didn't quite make it? I wasn't 100% paying attention. It's definitely running for me.
Right, I'll give it a try. You're not enough for a meal. But I'll fry you up anyway.
I think this is gonna be a projectile attack. Never mind, it has a spear. It probably won't be.
I've got it! Here I go!
Maybe it's only the shamans that use projectiles.
Thank you. things easier for everyone and stay out of our way.
Was it planning to flee there? Was a guild general planning to retreat? Are stormstones any faster?
No, you don't!
Let me try my secret weapon! Ha!
You're finished!
Yeah! Yes! I love that that leads into an aerial.
Oh, divine comet, bringer of light! The darkness!
I'll be fine. It's such a dumb move. I love it. What does the emblem on Miranda's jacket mean? Sure.
Yeah. make things easier for everyone and stay out of our way. When you learn how to fight.
Some really lucky dodges there.
Get ready for a little slice and dice. Ha! Stings a little, doesn't it? Doesn't it?
Not so fast! All right! We did it!
Whoops.
Let me try my secret weapon! Ha!
Will he make it?
No, not like this.
The worst possible way to die.
This'll be more than a little frostbite. Not enough for a meal. But I'll blow you up anyway.
Point of viewing? This probably isn't quite gonna work. Yeah, I could have seen that coming.
Oh, divine comet, bringer of light, illuminate the darkness! Just caught me off guard, that's all.
No, you don't! Quake stone? It's kind of cool the game gets a lot of spell opportunity through items in the early game. Holy shit, the boom shroom is fast.
Incoming!
Never mind.
No, you don't!
I clearly misunderstood everything.
Yeah.
That was pitiful. Come back when you learn how to fight.
New special move? New special move? Time for Alonzo. In Grandia 3, it's possible to take Alonzo's shirt off. But maybe not for YouTube. No comment. Yes. 124 damage.
I feel a little guilty.
That's a line attack. Everything within range takes a crap ton of damage.
Not enough for a meal. But I'll fry you up anyway.
Here I go.
These guys actually move super quickly. The turtles, that is. Yeah.
You're not enough for a
meme. Whoops! Bad targeting.
But I'll blow you up anyway!
I'll be mobbed to death by fans!
Wow.
At this rate, I'll be mobbed to death by fans! As mentioned, Ripple Shot is powerful.
Yeah! things easier for everyone and stay out of our way.
Okay, I never quite recognized this before. They give you two skill books and then a save sphere right there. Yuhi, what the fuck?
Get ready for a little slice and dice! Ha! Stings a little, doesn't it?
Something snap there!
No, you don't!
Mobbed to death by fans!
Ha!
Ah, crap. Bad range. Nice for PS.
Illuminate the darkness.
For the insta-target moves. These are the best boots in the game. Not really, but they're important. They can only be worn by Alonzo, but they completely change how effective he is. Because initiative plus 25 is a big deal.
Yeah! something snap there.
We did it!
Divine Comet, bringer of light, illuminate the darkness!
No, you don't!
Howling winds!
As far as I know, these do not stack.
Bye.
eat this!
Not enough for a meal. But I'll fry you up anyway!
Wow. She killed everything except for 1 HP off of one enemy.
Another flawless victory! You want an autograph? Get in line!
Yes, on Whirlwind is very nice.
Another flawless victory! You want an autograph? Get in line!
Thank you.
not enough for a meal. But I'll call you up anyway! That was pitiful. Come back when you learn how to fight.
Right, not really feeling up enough to do all of Randodo right now, but that was the South Anfog and Sabatar Coast area. Thanks for watching.